Alright, so I've adjusted my microphone. Hopefully my voice sounds better, but odds are it's not. So I'm just gonna try to keep talking to a minimum, explain some stuff that's going on, maybe read a bit. My voice is probably gonna be a little too loud now, but that's fine. Alright, so we were in downtown in the building with the walkers. I mean, wrong game, whoops. With the infected. And so now we are moving on to... No, we're getting closer to the capital. Pretty sure we have like two more encounters to go before we reach it. And now we have to sneak our way through the subway station. Here we go.
Stay sharp.
I got it.
Oh boy, that failed. What I'm trying to do is I'm trying to lure them all in to one spot and just get them all with the Molotov. Whatever.
Stay sharp.
I got it.
Bro, what the heck? Why didn't it give me the option to grab him? That's stupid. Literally, dude.
They're from the quarantine zone.
See? almost out. Okay, Joel, you take point. I'll watch the rear. Ellie, no matter what, you stay right on his heels.
Sure.
You stay sharp.
I got it. Him.
Shit. God, we're almost out. Okay, Joel, you take point. I'll watch the rear. Ellie, no matter what, you stay right on his heels.
Sure.
You stay sharp.
I got it.
Ah.
code for the vault should be in here. I mean the safe. Why do I keep calling it a vault? It's in here. There's the paper. All it says is it's a note to Derek. Yeah, put all the junk in there. See you later tonight. Alright, let's go open it. Yep, the dialogue is actually different if you take out all the enemies or if you don't. In this case, we're quiet because the clicker's still here. But we made it through.
Holy shit. We actually made it.
Everyone okay?
Yes. Let's move. You guys are pretty good at this stuff.
It's called luck. And it is gonna run out. Where are we going, Tess?
Get up and over the truck. We actually need to get an item that is surrounded by enemies. Which sucks.
How do we get up over this truck? Let's see what we can find.
There we go.
Alright.
They're recently infected. Those soldiers must have just turned.
Which means there's more in the area. We gotta go. Thank you. Climb on up.
Something on your shoe. Gross.
The first upgrade station. Great.
Find out.
Let's see what we got.
So Marlene thinks you're immune?
Well, that's what she believes.
I'm actually not gonna upgrade the reload speed or fire rate because those are kind of useless.
Yeah. I was in this military boarding school.
You'd sneak out?
You know, or the city. I was in the mall when I ran into Infested.
That place is completely off limits. How the hell did you get in there?
I had my ways. Anyways, one of those that you guys call runners hit me.
I see. Were you with Marlene when you were bitten?
No. I went to her for help afterwards.
Knowing her, I'm surprised she didn't shoot you.
She almost did. Hope she's all right.
I told you. She's gonna be fine. Some of these things are hundreds of years old.
Watch your head. Sorry, go. I'm alive. I'll make my way around.
Look, they're here.
Tess?
Run.
Tess.
there's nothing in that like library room place worth checking out. So, I mean, usually just like one or two supplies, but knowing this is grounded mode, probably nothing.
Oh
least we won. With minimal damage.
Oh, shit. Look this way. This will get us to the roof. Gotta find a way across. There she is. That's our building.
Watch your step as you're going out, because it's going to be a little... So is that everything you hoped for?
Jury's still out. But man, can't deny that view.
Come on, this way. Hey, let's pick it up. Look, we're almost done. Stay focused.
Yes, ma'am.
Around this corner. Come on.
Let's keep moving, kid. Look at this.
There's a Firefly logo on his arm. What if we get there and they're all dead?
They won't be.
But how do you know?
I just do. Look, it's gonna be fine.
Okay.
Has to be.
Over. There we go.
Home stretch, Tess.
Just so it's out there, I can't swim.
Look, it looks like it's shallow on the right side. Follow me.
I'm glad Marlene hired you guys.
What do you mean?
I know you guys are getting paid for this, but... I'm trying to say thanks.
Yeah, definitely. No.
What happens now?
What are you doing, Tess?
Oh, God. Maybe they had a map or something to tell us where they were going.
How far are we gonna take this?
As far as it needs to go. Where was this lab of theirs?
Oh, she never said. She only mentioned that it was someplace out west.
What are we doing here? This is not... us.
What do you know about us? About me?
I know that you are smarter than this.
Really? Guess what? We're shitty people, Joel. It's been that way for a long time.
No, we are survivors.
This is our chance.
It is over, Tess! Now, we tried. Let's just go home.
I'm not going anywhere. This is my last stop.
What?
Our luck had to run out sooner or later.
Are you going on?
No, don't! Don't touch me.
Holy shit. She's infected.
Joel.
Let me see.
I didn't mean for this.
Show it to me. Oh, Christ.
Oops, right? Give me your arm. This was 3 weeks. I was bitten an hour ago, and it's already worse. This is fucking real, Joel. You've got to get this girl to Tommy's. He used to run with this crew. He'll know where to go.
No, no, no. That was your crusade. I am not doing that.
Yes, you are. Look. There's enough here that you have to feel some sort of obligation to me, so you get her to Tommy's. They're here.
Damn it.
I can buy you some time, but you have to run.
You want us to just leave you here?
Yes.
There is no way that...
I will not turn into one of those things. Come on. Make this easy for me.
I can find...
No, no, just go! Just fucking go.
Ellie.
I'm sorry, I didn't mean for this.
Get a move on.
What the fuck? I can't believe we did that.
Stop.
We just left her to die.
Stop. You stay close to me. We have to move.
Oh, man.
Just keep pushing forward.
Took out two of my men. Copy that.
Tess.
You, take out the door. You, with me. Yes, sir!
They're gonna be here soon.
Joel!
I got this. Let's go check the hall.
You, go check over there.
Keep your head down.
Fuck.
clear the area.
Let's go check down the hall. You, go check over there.
Let's do this.
Stay with me, come on.
Get out of here.
All right, we're gonna go through that hall. Stay down, I don't know how many more there are.
Report!
North clear, no target.
Hold your positions!
Close one.
What? From here? Oh my. This sucks. Why didn't it start me from...
Look alive! He's somewhere around here.
Let's check down the hall. You, check down there.
Over there.
Keep your head down.
Come out!
Holy shit!
All right, come on, Ellie. Stay with me, come on. Stay down, I don't know how many more there are. Keep your head down. Stay down, I don't know how many more there are.
Head down there.
Ugh!